All of our Olukai sandals are built on the wet sand principle. This means they have arch support in the middle. They're meant to allow your toes to spread out naturally and to cup your heel. Because of that, we want your heel to fit toward the very back of the sandal, where the heel cup starts to come up. Your heel should come right here. Olukai sandals only come in full sizes, no half sizes. If you are between sizes, we recommend sizing up in general. This will give the sandal a slightly looser fit on foot, and most customers prefer them to be a bit roomier. So, if you normally wear a 10.5 in men's, go to an 11. If you're normally a 7.5 in women's, size up to an 8 in Olukai sandals. All Olukai sandals are made to fit where the toe post fits naturally between your big toe and your second toe. If you're not used to wearing sandals with a toe post, we recommend starting with a nylon toe post found on styles like the Tuahine. Our full grain leather toe posts are all hand sewn for maximum comfort and will fit slightly stiffer between your toes. Most of our leather sandals are made with straps that are called outboard straps. They attach to the exterior of the sandal. This allows them to fit feet that are slightly wider and have a slightly higher arch.